This is Gage the Gunslinger Gundy, QB1 for Stillwater, Oklahoma. And he just led his team to their first state title in 55 years. And this kid is tough. He had over 100 yards rushing in this game on a fractured PCL. And he did not shy away from contact. And in case you were wondering, yes, he is the son of Oklahoma State head coach Mike Gundy.
I'm a man. I'm 40.
And Gage already has MLB scouts looking at him. This dude hits absolute nukes.
Oh, yeah. See a yard.
Oh, yeah.